Steinbach, a vacation home specialist here in Orlando. Today, we are visiting Orlando Kissimmee's newest vacation home resort, Windsor Island. And today, we are going to be giving you a virtual tour of the model showrooms. So let's go and take a look. Model Row at Windsor Islands consists of four beautifully furnished vacation homes for you to preview. The first of which is the Lakeshore. The 5-bedroom, 5.5-bathroom, 2,587 square foot, beautifully designed vacation home. A good sized kitchen, dining room, and family area, coupled with a large upstairs loft, a good sized master bedroom and bathroom, and also sizable guest bedrooms, make this a very comfortable 5-bedroom house. The 6-bedroom hideaway and the 7-bedroom seashore, as shown here, are actually the same floor plan with just a little change upstairs to add the extra bedroom. One of the most popular floor plans we had over at the Westside Resort. And as you can see here in this beautifully furnished 7-bedroom unit, lots of space, large bedrooms, great property. That brings us nicely to the 8-bedroom Baymont, probably my favourite overall floor plan of all the vacation homes in the Orlando Kissimmee area. It's just an outstanding use of floor space, beautiful large kitchen, dining and living area, great master bedroom, has a fantastic large loft upstairs that you can really multi-use for many different possibilities. Large bedrooms, large guest bedrooms, and also has the benefit of a Jack and Jill scenario that they have going between two of the upstairs bedrooms, which really makes great use of the floor space. We finish up with the big mank of all the floor plans here at Windsor Island, the 10-bedroom, 8-bathroom, 4,382 square feet, Clearwater Grand. Just a stunning overall property, great floor plan, lots of space, lots of bedrooms, of course. Great if you want to do a lot of different creative things, especially with the media areas where you can have pool tables or theater rooms. Whatever it is that takes your fancy, this floor plan can certainly accommodate it for you. Lots of good sized bedrooms, you can certainly theme these up if you wanted to put double bunks in. You can do a lot of different things with the selection of floor plans that you have in this great model. Outside in the deck area, you can go with the pool with the spa and hot tub option, or you have the choice of going with the larger pool with no hot tub. The choice is yours for this great outside area.
Hopefully you enjoyed your tour of the model show homes here at Orlando's newest resort, Windsor Island. For more information, you can call me directly at 407-286-8169, or you can visit our website at www.jerrybarker.com. Thanks for watching.